Living at a time and age, a lot of people are not interested in hearing the truth. A lot of people are not interested in giving an ear to the truth, giving themselves a chance to think about what they've just heard. They block it straight away. They are not interested and they walk away from it. That is why they remain in darkness, not realizing if they continue walking in that dark path, it will lead them to eternal destruction and condemnation. The word of God, the double-edged sword.